It's number six at Wooden Six. It's an original hole. It's a nice par four, one of the better holes at Wooden Six.
I just ran off the fairway a little, went up this hill and came down into the rough. I got 120. Downhill, gap way. So I missed the green right. My ball faded off the draw slope. Just gonna land it like not on the down slope but on the green and just let it feed out. It's terrible.
Perfect 3 out of 3 up and downs.
Yeah, hard up and downs too.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, all three guys got up and down from the short side of misses.
So this is number 7 at Wooden Six. It's an original hole here. It's a nice short par 4. You can't hit driver off the tee or you'll go down into the valley. And it's a nice slopy green.
So Carl's got 180 to the green. Yeah, he really launched that fiber off the tee really high. Sounded very good off the club. I didn't see it. Where'd you go, Carl?
I went in that left bunker.
Right, Carl has got. He's in this pot bunker next to the green here. Not a ton of green to work with. I'm going to lay this blade right open. It doesn't look like it's laid open. It looks like it's slightly shut. It's a good looking shot.
Hang on.
Yeah, just need to be a bit more open with the blade because this green takes off. Right, first time Carl's played this course, so he's learning all the nuances here. Putt. They've just sanded these greens.
That's good. Take it away.
This morning, so the green's not as true as they normally would be.
So this is a par 3, 8th hole. It's a Wooden Six original, 233. I don't want to go long. It's a little downhill, so I'm going to play a 5 wood with a hydro. This is as far back as the tees can get. Those guys are going to play up there because
so what's the wind doing?
It's coming this way.
So as Carl said, it's 233 yards. He's got a 5 wood in hand. Oh, he's put it right next to the flag. Jeez. That's a pretty impressive shot now for birdie from about 15 feet.
Nice putt.
Good birdie. 233 yard par 3 and it's a birdie.
We all should have played back there with you.
This is number 9 at Wooden Sticks. It's a replica of Oakmont. It's a nice long par 5. What's that?
Pine Valley.
Oh, Pine Valley, sorry, yeah. It's a nice hole, it's long. It's an easy birdie hole today.
Yeah, 545 into the breeze.
Yeah.
Into a force 10 gale.
About that. It's like 570, I think. I got 290 or 287 into this par 5. It's dead straight, like a pipe down the middle. I'm just gonna lay up with a 4-iron. Goes downhill a little, so I should have about 80 to 90 yards in, I hope. The line's the guy at the arm.
And we are dead straight into the quite a stiff breeze here.
We wouldn't want to be any right of that, though.
Perfect. Just gonna run like a cut snake and leave him inside of 100. Alright, Carl's just hit his 4-iron up to leave himself with 70 yards, slightly into the breeze. It should be a flip wedge, like a 3/4 60. Hear from that shot that he's hit down on that quite hard, which has caused it to come in low. Because he's hit down on it hard, it's put a lot more spin on it than what he ideally wanted, so he's left himself a lot further for birdie than I think he would have been expecting. Straight over the hole, just didn't drop in. She went straight over the middle of the cup. Hitting the cover off it probably had something to do with it. Why it didn't drop in.
Good with me, but good practice.
It's a bit of a disappointing par there for Carl. Would have been expecting to be a lot closer to the cut from 70 yards.